With peaches, cinnamon, and nutmeg, mix it up and set it to the side. In a bowl, add 1 cup of flour, 1 cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, mix it up. Mix it and add 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 1/2 cup of butter, and 1 cup of coconut milk. Pour this over your peaches and set your oven to 350 and leave this in there for 50 minutes. Look how beautiful. Use your ice cream scooper to get out your True Whip and enjoy.